I'm Dr. Sarika Gupta, Senior Consultant Gynecologic Oncology in the Prasapulo Hospital, New Delhi. So today we are going to talk about how we diagnose ovarian cancer. So usually women who are referred to us, they come with imaging showing ovarian mass or our abdominal lump. And then after that, usually we get a MRI scan or a CECT scan and rarely a PET CT scan and to find out the morphology of the ovarian mass and to find out the risk of malignancy. We also do array of tumor markers, which include CA125, CA19.9 and CEA and many other tumor markers related to how we see the ovarian mass. If it is it looks like germ cell tumor, then we order for more tumor markers. And after that, we make a tentative stage of the ovarian cancer. And most of the time, the patient is taken up for surgery, and the surgery tells us is that it's a surgical staging, and the surgery tells us the stage of ovarian cancer. Sometimes, when we are not sure that she has malignancy, we might do a surgery and send the specimen for frozen section, which means pathology at the time of operation, sending the specimen to a pathologist when we are operating, and then getting the result back. If it is malignancy, then doing the complete staging of the patient. Sometimes when the patient has advanced stage, that is 3C, stage 3C involving the rectosigmoid, or stage 4, which involves disease in the lungs, then we sometimes do a biopsy and give the new adjuvant chemotherapy to the patient, and after 2 to 3 cycles we do surgery followed again by chemotherapy. So this is how usually the patients are diagnosed, and then further the treatment is decided. Thank you.